Should I? I wrote a letter. I don't know if I should mail it or not. And can I get your professional opinion?
Yeah. Who's the letter to?
To Jason Garrett.
Okay, got it. Yes. Yeah, let's hear it.
Dear Dallas Cowboys head coach Jason Garrett, to say that when I think of you, I get physically ill is a vast understatement. It is a losing battle to contain the projectile vomiting I feel emerge at the mere mention of your name or sight of your often red face. I hope and pray for your dismissal more than anything else in this life, including world peace and a Super Bowl win. Yes, my undying disdain for you officially surpassed my want to see a Super Bowl win if you were involved in any way, which is ironic because it would be impossible to get that far with you employed. You made me hate what used to be my favorite holiday, Thanksgiving. When I bite into the turkey, all I taste are your failures. You make me hate football. You make me hate myself for loving this team. But most of all, I hate you. I'd say burn in hell for all of eternity, but you don't have a soul.
That's beautiful.
Wow.
Yeah, I don't want to clap, but that was beautiful.
Yeah,
right,
we'll snap. Beautiful.
Can I get a copy of that?
I would say, first of all, really productive outlet. I think that's really good. Again, you have a really creative and poetic soul, okay? And that's really beautiful.
If I ever see him, I'll kill him.